Hello, my fellow Martians. Today on Mars, we are in the studio. It's just me here today, trying something else out. We've been talking about this for a while. Sessions. Studio sessions. I came up with this idea. It's a show idea. I ran it past a couple people. They said it would be cool. So I'm gonna try it by myself and see how it works. So this is the idea for the show. We have no idea what kind of music we're gonna make today. Our fate will be decided by two different wheels. One being the genre wheel. Two being the instrument wheel. After spinning the wheels, we are given 30 minutes to decide our direction, look up references, decide what instruments we want to use, and so forth. Any unused time left on the 30-minute clock can be used towards the production time. In the production stage, we are given 60 minutes to fully produce and export a 2-minute and 30 seconds at least waveform file. This is the On Mars Sessions. All right, so first things first here, we gotta spin our wheels. I got my handy dandy iPad. Oh, fuck. All right, so first things first, we gotta spin our genre wheel. '90s hip hop. Okay. Some little boom bat, Aight. Let's spin the instrument wheel. Bruh, too easy, bro. Hand clap. Dog, I'm about to have fun with this. Oh my gosh. All right. The Wheels of Fate just gave us 90s hip hop and hand clap. Let's get it. All right, so first things first, we're gonna use Logic Pro. Logic Pro is what a lot of people in the industry use nowadays. Billie Eilish and Finneas made their entire album on Logic Pro. We're gonna start the official 30-minute timer to start the ideation phase. 3, 2, 1. Bang! All right, so we are rolling. We are live. I'm gonna try to get some instruments together, see what we can come up with. Try to find some 90s hip hop-esque style. We're talking pianos, we're talking pizzicato strings type stuff. You know. You know, there's only one true way to start a 90s hip hop song. It's drums. It's the only way. So battery is made by Native Instruments and contains a lot of pre-made drum kits with sounds that are already tried and true. And so I'm gonna try to find something here that has a little bit of a 90s feel. See if I can find it first try. Oh, hold on. There we go. Oh, that's all chops. All right. Let's see. Okay. right, I'm gonna listen to a couple references just to get an idea of what kind of drum tracks I want. Can't play any of them in the video because got flagged one time for playing Billie Eilish, so I'm not gonna do it, so I don't get flagged. All right, be right back. Timer's still going, so I'll cut back to the timer. If there are any cuts, by the way, in this video, if the video is not exactly an hour and a half long, it's because I didn't wanna bore you guys with certain things if there's whatever. I just wanna let you guys know that ahead of time because it's probably not gonna be an hour and a half episode. Which is nice because it's nice and consumable, but it's gonna be an hour and a half in real time that's actually gonna be happening with this clock right here that is still going. It's currently at 5 minutes and 15 seconds. So we're gonna keep that going, but I'm going to jump in and do some research. All right, bear back. Hey, baby, hey, baby. I'm a straight rider, you don't wanna fuck with me. Got the police busting at me. Yeah, something like that. All right, yeah, I think I got my kit. All right, sweet. So we got our kit. We'll move that to the top. We call them EP1 drums. I'm gonna save the file too, because you never fucking know. On Mars, EP1 sessions. Oops, probably should have called that sessions EP1. Doesn't matter. All right, let's see how we're feeling about this. I'll leave it on there just so we have it. But I want to get almost like a guitar. Fucking guitar. If I get myself a good Omnisphere guitar. All right. Omnisphere, cheat code. So many good sounds. All right. Guitars. We're going to go. Thank you.
you'll never be the same. Waited here. Oh, yeah.
That's kind of 90s-ish. I should preface, I am not a professional piano player by any means. Pull up another one here, and we'll get a nice bass. I feel like that would be. Let's see what we got here. I almost think that this might be cool. Maybe. Maybe. Fuck it, yeah, I'm gonna save that one. Guitar one. Guitar two. So I'm gonna try for a couple different vibes here. And we got, that's a live bass track, it's a live guitar track. Probably won't need either of those. Maybe I could add some live drums. All right, live software drums, that is. Okay, we're at 22 minutes and 40 seconds. I think I'm gonna stop the clock at 23. And we can add that to 60. All right, I'm stopping the clock at 23 minutes. All right, reset, 23 minutes added to 60. 60 minutes plus 23, 83 minutes starts. No. 7. Finished phase 1 with 7 minutes left. Therefore, 7 minutes will be added to the 60, giving us 67 minutes total. Starting in 3, 2, 1. It's exciting. Episode 1, man. You know what I mean? It's like exciting. You know what I'm saying? It's like exciting. Exciting. So we're looking for 67. We're looking for 67. We're going to go ahead and start with the drums because duh. Any 90s hip hop song is probably going to be anywhere between like 80, 90. Ish, I think. I'm gonna record it at that tempo and then just like kind of dial it in. Yeah. Ah, that is so funny. Both tracks were recording. Oh, that was so good. Oh, I can't even write that. Ugh, that is fucking phenomenal. Let's go. Do this shit on a time. Let's do this here. Stop fucking around, throw a little bit of swing on that thing. Yeah, there we go. Hell yeah, bitch. '90s, baby. Thank you. a sample. That's kind of a vibe. I'm blowing it! One more time. It's easy, bro. Stop fucking around. I'm trash. Thank you. It's a little fucking scary. It's like an owl and a... Boys are scared. I said, what the heck is that, Dad? I don't know what that is, guys. I don't know what that is. It is pretty freaking weird, though. Hey, baby. These boys got scared by the storm. Hi, Lee. We're all gonna be okay, I promise. I gotta take a look at this. This is serious. Oh, fuck. That chair just got knocked the fuck over. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's like actually like crazy. Well, storm chaser. That's why we save, baby. That's why we save, baby. So it goes intro, obvious intro, yeah, I want to make it like that and then have the almost like intro chorusy. Yeah, then we'll go reverse. And go back to chorus. I'll do this. There it is, folks. All right. Just gonna keep bass. Fucking time, I fuck it up.
I fucked it up. There it is. Something like that. Hell yeah, bitch. Fuck what you heard, brother. Fuck what you heard, brother. Fuck what you heard, brother.
You said punchy bottom. Don't punch your bottom. Oh, I'll punch your bottom. Okay, here we go. Bro, this shit is flowing right now. I love it. Let's just copy and paste this business. Fuck around and add some shit. Don't forget, we gotta add a clap. Thank you. We're at a minute, 30 seconds, and we are at about halfway through our time. 30 minutes. Oh, we're looking right on point, baby. That little fucking snare is so 90s. Bah, 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 bah. Oh yeah. That's how you do a clap take, bitch. I'm sweating. Hell yeah. I gotta make it bang though. Clap. Check.
That's 1 minute 59 seconds. So let's add. Needs to be the regular one. Yeah, this one.
Thank you. we have 5 seconds left to fill. That's so freaking funny. I'm just going to do... maybe one last thing of... we're running against the clock! I'm gonna see if I can fucking do it in less than 67. I don't need the full 67. I don't need the 67. You can have that extra whatever. This is how we do it. We do, this is such a classic 90s move. So we throw the drums on it and then it ends up doing the fade out thing. And then it just, then it goes to the simple without all the extra shit. Then it'll have this. So. It'll be verse, so I could just do this. There we go. That's what we're looking for. This is actually gonna work out perfect. So I'm at 64 minutes and 30 seconds and I need to export it. And it's a 2 minute and 45 second song. Okay, so I just need to bounce it. I just need to export it. Oh fuck. Oh, I don't have time to listen to it. Oh no, I don't have time to listen to the whole thing. It's fire though. Oh my god, I gotta add those claps into the other parts. Minutes, oh my god. That's it. All right, we're good. Save it and export it. Wave, 2 minutes, 47 seconds. On Mars Pod, episode 1 sessions. No! Oh shit! Oh my god, oh my god, we gotta do it! Oh my god, we gotta do it! Not in real time! Offline! Do it! To desktop. Run it, run it, run it, run it. Oh my god, 6 minutes, 40 seconds. Oh my god, it's down to the wire! Hurry the fuck up! 15, 14. 10, 9, 8. Woo-hoo! 8 seconds to spare. Oh man, he stops the clock at 5 seconds to spare. We had 67 minutes. We did it in 66 minutes and 55 seconds. That's how the fuck we do it. We made a fucking 90s hip hop song using claps. That's how we do it. On Mars Pod Sessions, we did it. Come on now. Come on now. Man, that was so much fun. Okay, that episode was great. Now that we did it, now we can actually listen back on it. We're gonna listen back on full blast and vibe, dude. Here on this. Tag them in the comments. Send them this video. Episode one, we did it, guys. My fellow Martians, thank you so much for sticking with me through this On Mars Pod Studio Sessions, episode number one. It has been so much fun. Let me tell you, I had a blast on this side. I hope you guys enjoyed. There will be more of this content coming soon with guests, people that do music, people that don't do music, people that are really talented, people that, you know, are clueless. So it's gonna be really fun. I'm very excited to see how this progresses into the future. So we have a lot of things coming soon. Life is going really good now. I'm in a better place. I'm gonna do a solo episode very soon. I might even record it right after this. I think I'm gonna get a cup of coffee. It's 10:51 p.m. I'm gonna do it anyways. Fuck it. Thank you guys. Love you so much. We'll see you next time on Mars. Thank you. Bye. Love you. Hey guys, thank you so much for tuning in and watching this episode of the On Mars Pod and for sticking around to the end, man. I really appreciate you guys. You are the real Martians. Like this video, comment below what your favorite part was, what was most inspiring to you. Subscribe to the channel, hit that bell for notifications here on future interviews coming out soon. And also follow us on Instagram at On Mars Pod. Love you guys so much. We will see you next time on Mars.
How the fuck we do this shit, brother? Fuck you, motherfucker. I ain't in here.
We're cooking now. We're cooking. Hello, my fellow Martians. Today on Mars. Hello, my fellow Martian. Hello, my fellow Martians. Today on Mars, we are in the studio. Whatever. Putting the fate of our track on. Putting the entire direction and feel of our track. Utilizing these wheels, it will tell us what need. Utilizing these wheels, we will be given a task to create a song with that given genre and recorded with that. Next, we move into production.
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? This is the longest fucking ad of all time.
Having this on the ground is a bad idea. Having this up here is a bad idea too. It's a cardinal sin. It's a cardinal sin to have a drink on a studio desk. Everybody knows that. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Gah! Fuck, that was my bad. All right, ready? Oh, wait. Did Eminem just release his album? Let's hear it.
Okay. Right, I'm gonna... the raggy sack, spirit no man. He stands pinning his hand like Edward's sister hand. Just like his competition, and just goes about his business. Anyone who knows about his shindig.
God damn, I miss you, son. You got an addiction. I know you can't get rid of me forever, cause you know that I'm prescription.
This is a banger. Yeah.
None of that. I don't really feel like it.